And now, your 2021 Toronto Blue Jays. Leading up for Toronto, the third baseman, Santiago Espinal.
He's up.
Leading off for Boston, the first baseman, Cleveland, Vaughn.
All right, come on now. One time. Let it fly, buddy.
Hey, that ball was hit hard. Good job. You squared up on that ball.
Leading up for Toronto, the second baseman, Marcus Simeon. Batting ninth, the first baseman, Kevin Biggio. The third baseman, number five, Santiago Espinal. Now batting, the first baseman, Cleveland, Vaughn.
He's out.
Leading up for Toronto, the shortstop, Christian.
Hello. 1-1-1. Oh.
The batter, the first baseman, Cleveland, Vaughn.
Let's go.
The first baseman, number 8, Chapman Biggio.
One. Out.
The third baseman, number 5, Santiago Pinar.
He's out.
Yes.
No ifs, ands, or maybes. I don't let drama phase.
The batter, the first baseman, Cleveland, Vaughn.
For the Jays, the designated hitter,
Bridget.
He's out.
The first baseman, number 8, Kevin Biggio.
One.
The final line score for our ball game tonight, for the victorious Boston Red Sox, 8 runs on 13 hits, 1 error, they left 12 men on base. For the Blue Jays, 1 run, 4 hits, 1 error, and 13 runners left on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 10 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight, and we remind you to please drive home safely.
Batting second, the third baseman, Christian Cullum. Batting sixth, the first baseman, Cleveland Vaughn. Leading up for Toronto, the catcher, Alejandro.
He's out.
Up next for the Red Sox, the first baseman, Cleveland, Vaughn. Catcher, Alejandro.
Sure.
The third baseman, number 16, Christian.
Got him.
The batter, the first baseman, Cleveland. Up next for the Blue Jays, the catcher, Alejandro. Now back, the first baseman, Cleveland, Vaughn. for Toronto, the third baseman, Christian Cullum.
One. Out.
Now batting, right fielder, Teoscar Hernandez.
He's out.
I don't wear a cape or apron, so I ain't saving you a cleaning house.
The batter, number 10, second baseman, Marcus Simeon.
He's out.
The final line score.
Sports psychology has really exploded as an
Toronto, the center fielder, Jerron Dyson.
One. Got it.
Batting seven, the first baseman, Cleveland Vaughn.
Hey, good beat, that boy. Stay through it again. Let's go.
Now batting, right fielder, Corey Dickerson.
One.
Yeah. Now batting, center fielder, Gerard Dyson. Leading up for Toronto, the second baseman, Marcus Semien. The batter, the left fielder, Lourdes Gurriel. The batter, number 15, designated hitter, Randall Gritchett. Out. The batter, the first baseman, Cleveland Vaughn.
Here you go. Make the turn. Make the turn.
Leading off for the Jays, the right fielder, Corey Dickerson. First baseman, number 7, Jose Rossina.
Come on, fellas, let's go.
Two.
That's an out.
The batter, number 11, shortstop, Bo Bichette.
Hey, check this guy out. Let's go. Out.
He's out.
Yeah.
Now batting, the first baseman, Cleveland Vaughn.
Make the turn, round it.
Leading off for the Jays, the second baseman, Marcus Semien. batter, number 15, designated hitter, Randall Grichik. For Boston, the first baseman, Cleveland, Vaughn.
Dig, you got it.
Fans, our final line score this afternoon. First for the victorious Blue Jays, 11 runs on 9 hits. No errors, they left 3 men on base. For the Red Sox, 3 runs on 9 hits. No errors, they left 12 men on base. Time of the ballgame, 3 hours and 43 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.